There's art down there in the she called the public loo. I'm calling it the heritage toilet. Very posh. It's Gareth Ernst exhibition featuring many of the street's best loved characters, and he seems to have sold a whole lot of his artworks already. There's nothing like looking at art in front of historic urinals.